My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, every year on 10th July, we celebrate the feast of seven martyrs and their mother, Saint Felicity. Felicity was a Roman and she had seven sons. After the death of her husband, she served the Lord and would go place to place preaching about Jesus Christ in public. Her seven sons were also so devout and they received a Christian upbringing that they would also accompany their mother in preaching the Lord. And as they were preaching about Jesus Christ, they had many followers. Many people started embracing Christ in their life. Felicity and his seven sons lived a life of holiness and pious charity, and they would also care for the sick and the poor. Many heathen priests got jealous of what Saint Felicity and their seven sons were doing. And that is why they wanted them to renounce their faith and follow pagan gods. Heathen priests went and complained to the emperor. The prefect of Rome captured Felicity and her seven sons and persuaded her to renounce the faith and follow the pagan gods. But Felicity and her sons remained firm in their conviction to follow Lord Jesus. Felicity told her seven sons, "Look at the heavens where Jesus Christ awaits you. Remain faithful and take care of your souls." In spite of several persuasion at different occasions, Felicity and her seven sons did not renounce their faith. This upset the emperor, and that is why they were ordered to kept in prison. They were kept in prison and they were taken to the emperor. And the emperor gave each one of them a different form of death. Felicity and her seven sons received martyrdom. One by scourging, others pushed from the cliff, and others by beheading. And in the end, Felicity was beheaded. Saints Felicity and her seven sons have been an example of perfect Christian sacrifice, who gave themselves willingly to remain faithful in Christ. My dear sisters and brothers in Jesus Christ, let us pray through the intercession of Saint Felicity and her seven sons that we too have a firm conviction to remain faithful in the Lord.